Buona Vista wants to become the first district in Singapore to have all its 200-odd eating establishments, markets and toilets achieve Singapore OK status in the next 3 months. For starters, it's aiming to have all eateries, markets and toilets in its Holland Village neighbourhood obtain the certification by next month. Advisor to Buona Vista grassroots organisations Lim Sui Sei said this was a division-wide commitment in the national drive towards greater hygiene standards.